This is really about helping large media companies grow even bigger, said Democratic FCC Commissioner Mignon Clyburn, adding that Republicans were more intent on granting the industry's holiday wish list early rather than looking out for the public interest. U.S. Senator Bill Nelson, a Florida Democrat, said the vote will pave the way for massive broadcast conglomerates to increasingly provide local viewers with nationalized cookie-cutter news and corporate propaganda that's produced elsewhere.